what's up? I am actually going to take you out on the town tonight. I am, usually been blogging a lot about, you know, the band and everything, and that's all great and fun, and I used to take the blog out a lot more, you know, just when I'm kind of hanging and being with people, so I'm going out with some people that probably won't mind that I'm filming them, and yeah, so I shall bring you to see the people. We'll go out tonight. Catch you in a minute. On the road, driving, I freaking love Lady Gaga. You know, it's like, I don't know, I haven't listened to the whole album. I only know the two singles on the CD, on the radio. I just love it. She's insane. I learned it on my guitar. It makes me excited. Maybe I'll sing it later. In a little bit. I have to concentrate on driving. My favorite thing, I'm gonna have to do night vision again, sorry, is driving and vlogging in the middle of the night to Britney Spears. And this is, I live over near here. But not really, so don't try it. I gotta stop though and get some cash. Alright, I'm getting off this exit. It wants me to please insert my card so I can get some money. I'm gonna try to do this. I pulled in here like a lunatic because I passed it. And that, whoa! Merry Christmas. I have no idea what that means. But I think that means I can't get any money. Psycho! I think I broke it. I think I need to find a new place to find money now. Let me see if I can get it somewhere else. That was fucked up. It's still beeping. Alright. Let's try another place. How annoying. Thanks for the gum. It went nuts. The machine went nuts on me. I don't know what the hell happened. I meant to film that. I was telling him his machine went nuts and whatever. I have to get cash though. The machine's going crazy.
So what do I do?
I don't know. I need to figure out that too. Wow. See, he's upset too. We're all upset. Now where are we gonna get money? God damn it, you ATM machines. I really, like, you would think I'm a janitor with all the goddamn keys I have on my key ring. All right. I don't know what we're gonna do. Oh, baby, we got two for two tonight. Get back in and you hear what's playing? Call the shots. The mission. We, I say we, like, there's, like, me and what, my fucking 10 personalities? Yeah. Anyway, I'm on a mission to find a cash money machine. I think I have to get off at exit 60 though. I'm staying pretty local tonight. I don't got H bag with me, so I can't get too crazy. But all right, let's go look for our little cash money machine. Okay, second place for an ATM. Smells like someone's burning fire. Fire. We need the good weather around here. It's still too cold in New York. All right, we look like we have a good ATM that's not gonna treat me crappy. Let's see if it's working. All right, it's telling me to insert card. I like doing that. Okay, they text me. Let's see what it says. Well, yeah, that's the, you know, it's interesting. My friends seem to be able to bring me to like the shittiest places here. No, it's cool. It's someone's birthday and they just want to be local and, you know, it's fun. All right, so we're in the brightest bar on Long Island. It's early still and it's the brightest bar I've ever been to. Show me what you got on your cell phone. There's a conspicuous guy here. He's got weird things on his cell phone. Kids, don't get it. Oh, where'd you get that from?
album.
Wow. You see that, kids? That's what you want to put on your iPhone, just so you can have a lot of fun.
And this is from Friends. It's French guy.
See that?
I like international now.
That's right. How you doing, Dolly?
Sebastian.
Yeah.
Is this all France over here?
We got. That's the French part.
The French corner.
Did you bring them?
Yes.
You brought them from France?
Little men.
Oh, Paul. Oh, he's got the good ones, don't you? Isn't this like the brightest bar you've ever been to?
It is bright.
Like, I feel like I should have worn
that's right, you don't even need the light on.
No, I don't. I don't even have it on. It's like light about light.
It's bright.
Gemma's saying, look at Gemma. Gemma, can you show us your boots?
Yeah, show us your boots.
Your boots.
Show your boots? Wait.
Sorry.
They're like concealed.
They're
we got
stuck.
It.
See, my dress looks fresh.
There we go. You hear that? Do you hear what's playing? Do you hear it? Do you hear it? It's good. Gemma just let us know that she's not wearing underwear tonight.
Who's not?
I did not need to know that. Did we need to know that? I didn't.
I was telling Paul.
He didn't need to know that either.
Daily vlog.
All right, we're getting ready to go. Warm up.
What?
Come
to the next one. You
want
the hair? And then one.
What?
I like this
thing. And then one.
That's awesome.
Did you meet Andrew? You know Andrew,
Jim
Andrew, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh wait.
Do you really look like
Let me see.
Oh, it's just funny pictures. Hold on. You want to see me as a black man? Hold on.
Yeah. White boy is a black man. AKA Polly Paul.
There he is.
Wait, show the real thing.
Show the hippie one.
Nice.
As a black man.
Yeah.
The hippie? Is it that way?
No, other way.
Not the other way.
The other way?
Sorry. Oh, nice.
You used to look like that.
Paul, that was you in the 80s, dude.
Yep.
It looks like
Jensen's stuff. Who's that? What's that?
That's your iPhone.
That's on my iPhone? Oh, it must have been a dirty bar.
Again?
Oh my! Well.